you think I am, Tharael. I hope you can finally see that. And
no!
Oh, well. We don't have to kill that one. This is taking way too long. Well, I can't do anything. Wait. Oh, whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Wait, wait, who's who here? That's the rail. Wait, that's the rail. Wait a second. Who's who here? That's a ghost, Tharael? Oh, I'm like really damaging myself. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Yeah, that could have ended better. What did I switch? I switched something. Alright. So I don't have this. I need this. And I need this. And then I need this stuff. Stuck. Whoop. Alright. Yeah, I keep getting hit by fire, so maybe... Protection from fire. And a standard health potion. That's the ghost Tharael. Another ghost Tharael. Father's over there, I think. Oh, nothing's working here. Okay, I don't know what to do about that.
So much wrath of you.
Illusions.
You can't outrun.
Whoa. Here. Not working again. This quality, yeah, exclusive is better. Are you fighting my soil elemental? What are you actually doing here? How do we
illusions?
You can't outrun.
Stop disappearing. Oh, you guys are fighting each other? Wait. Who's who here? They're fighting each other.
Interesting.
Stop fighting each other. Good God. Interesting, huh? Battle over right now? Interesting.
No, no, what have I done? What have I done?
You disappoint me, Tharael. Anger has always been your biggest weakness. Now look at what you've done.
What? But we...
Do you really think 400 years taught me so little?
Oh, I can't put my weapons away all the time. Ugh. 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 What hit me?
Yes, Father.
Oh, they all got in.
The time has come. Liberation awaits us.
And you are certain you want to let them live?
We can't let that happen.
Existence is punishment.
It's gonna turn into a ghost and, like, kill the world. Slowly but surely. I have to get up. Get up. I have to get up. They don't leave the world, they don't go on to an afterlife, they just stay here as spirits. Ugh, since I passed out again. Ugh. Oh God. I went that way. But where's the rail? I got rid of my... Oh, I can't search this. Where is he? Tharael, or Tharael, however you say it. Oh, I almost stepped on that. I don't know, is he... Did he go with them? Did they drag him? This is where the battle was taking place, wasn't it? Or maybe not. Oh. Oh, what? A powerful... What? Summon Abomination Mythical. A powerful entropy spell which summons an abomination at level 60, which fights for you? Oh, we have got to check this out. This is why I check everything, guys. This is why. Oh, it opens like a book. Turn pages when they're on the... So summoning... It's gonna be under entropy, though. So what we have now is summon soil elementals is level 43. I'm just gonna unfavorite this. Summon... Abomination. For 102 seconds? That's shorter. Oh well. Oh, it's gotta go in two hands? You sure? It does. It has to go in two hands. I had no idea about this. Oh, let me look. Up on the flame thing. I'm trying to get a look at you. Oh, God. That's a face only a mother can love. Too bad it's so short-lived. Well, don't step on that. It might step on that. Wow. Just one problem, though. It moves very slowly. I don't know if that's really effective. I mean, I have to stay right near it. Lower floors. Well, which was the one with the... Surrounded by flames, I forget now. Really? You move that slowly. Oof. Danny doesn't last that long either. I'm gonna keep with my other one for now. Believe it or not. He moves slow. I don't know. Maybe there's some kind of problem with it. Maybe once we leave this place, we'll be better off. So I'm just gonna save, because I don't know where I'm going. Oh, wait.
Gone.
Oh, you got a little messed up. Where in blazes is the room?
Gone. It was there when the father opened the gate. I saw it.
It's impossible. How can an entire room disappear?
I don't know. All for nothing. All for nothing.
I don't get it. What does it mean? Did they achieve transcendence?
How should I know? Maybe they did. Or maybe the temple devoured them. I'll never know.
How do you feel?
How do I feel? Let me think.
Technically, you're not supposed to feel anything.
Achieved his goal. I learned that I'm one of his creations. A deceased soul in a body made from artificial flesh.
That's how you survived.
And I killed my brother, who I thought was dead. Letho. I killed Letho.
He wasn't Letho anymore. That man wasn't the Letho you remember. You know that, don't you?
He was. I got at least that much right. The children. He didn't give a damn about them. If there hadn't been ones who were dying, he would have just abducted healthy ones. And even as it is, nobody has the right to do what he did. Just look at Letho. The only person I ever loved. He turned him into a living piece of meat. Into a puppet. Sometimes it's better to die than to live.
So you would have preferred if he had simply let you die?
I don't know. Maybe. But I know that he was right about me. All of this. My crusade against him. It wasn't about the children. It wasn't about justice.
It's about you?
It was about having something to fill that deep black hole within me. To feed that nothingness.
This nothingness isn't your fault. The Father put it inside you.
And that doesn't justify what I've done.
Could you imagine asking about pay at this point? What are you talking about? What did you do?
You saw who I am. That mercenary woman up in the temple. Horribly, I murdered. Kalian. And that's not even the worst of it.
I killed Kalian. What is the worst of it? What did you do?
7 years ago, when I had just joined the Rhalata, an old man saw me as I smuggled documents from within the temple into my hideout. I was stupid enough to wear my robes as I did it. It was so pointless.
I forgot to change my outfit back.
There was no way he could have known what those documents were. And he probably thought the old warehouse was just another one of the Rhalata stash houses. But I panicked. Thought that he would blow my cover, so I followed him back into his shed. He had a son, younger than I, and a wife. I still dream of that night to this day.
You killed them.
All for the greater good, I told myself. All for the death of the father.
It's never too late for repentance. You can make up for what you did.
Repentance? Ironic to hear that from you of all people. You didn't think Kalian deserved a second chance, did you? So why should I? You know, you were right. There's a line beyond which there is no absolution. I crossed it years ago. I did. And I'll keep my word. Here.
Oh.
There's an old chest in my hideout.
I know that chest.
Everything of worth that I own is in there. You can have it. I'm sorry for everything.
Don't go.
Forgive me.
No. I can't move. Ugh. I'll save you. No, it won't let me go. No, it won't let me go. No. Teleport to the Undercity Barracks. Atonement. That's terrible. Poor guy. Tempted to just teleport back out of here. But there might be more goodies. So that's that. That goes back out. That's nothing, but what about ahead? He's gonna walk over them, isn't he? Well, there's nothing really over here. We did it, you know. We killed. Well, we didn't do it. We failed. We didn't kill the father. We only succeeded in killing Brother Sorrow. Well, not we. He did. The real. Who was actually Letho this whole time. The father. And his disciples may have transcended, may have not. Tharael killed himself. What's her name? The mercenary died. He killed her. Ah, what a mess. Completed. As it turned out, the father did experiment on children. According to the father's words, all of them contracted a heavy disease, the foulness, as it is called, and had next to no chance of survival. The father tried to separate their souls from their bodies to transfer them into a new vessel. Most of them were failures, but some survived. Tharael, for example. The situation quickly escalated as Tharael didn't want to believe that he is made by the father. I'm not happy about this. I want answers. I'm going to the Temple of Rhalata right now. We're going to speak with the first seer. Rail's chest can wait.
Stupid sheep. All of them. Observe. Don't feed. We're watching you, sleeper. Always.
He's not here. Did he ascend as well? See if there's any kind of special books here. Probably not. So we're gonna find out what happened or what? You don't see me. I'm hidden. Where's the first seer?
A stranger. What brings you here? What do you need?
I don't know if I need anything right now.
Rhalata, Shara. You know why we're here.
Is that him? No, that's the first seer.
You? Well, that certainly comes as a surprise. I thought you died alongside the other mercenaries. What do you want?
The father said I should get my pay from you.
Your pay? So the riches you found in the temple weren't enough for you?
I didn't find much. There are enough things in the temple to haunt me for a lifetime, but certainly no riches.
I see. Well, you did a great service for the Rhalas after all. Let me see what I can find. Here, this is more than enough. Now go. You are not welcome here anymore. Would you look at that? The mercenary returns.
I know why he's here, because some have to stay behind. I don't get to ask the question, though. Damn these people. And here's his simulacrum, which he used to... Well, I can't get there from here. He transferred the kid's consciousness in here into one of these. Just trying to get some answers here. I don't know if they really did transcend... Doesn't speak.
Would you look at that? A visitor from the surface. Want a word of advice? Play by the rules.
You? I didn't expect to see you again. You were there, weren't you? You were in the temple when it happened. I envy you.
Figured you'd envy the ones who past beyond. That's what they really did.
Mm-hmm. Ugh. Good to see you again. You were there, weren't you? You were the temple
that happened. You were there, weren't you? You were there when the father performed the separation. What was it like? Blazes. I don't even know what to say.
I was unconscious for most of it. Bloody.
I understand. I was hoping that the first seer would promote me before the expedition, but... well... seems like my fines weren't enough for him. Feels strange, you know? Knowing that they made it, that we're still here, in our frail, fleshy vessels.
No comment?
No. Bring me anything you find. The father himself said it. There will be another day of separation. And when that day comes, I plan to be high within the ranks. I have to be. Yeah? Had any luck?
Maybe I'll be back. It's really just a glorified merchant at this point. I don't think that quest you can never actually complete.
You? Back to see you again. You were there, weren't you?
You guys are repetitive.
You were in the temple when it happened.
Isn't this nice? A sun child graces its presence.
Rhalata, Shara.
To yourself, William.
You know why we're
this
here.
This isn't the upper city.
I think you mispronounced that. Oh, we gotta find out. Because we weren't even sure if they ascended or what.
Something you want me?
No.
Move along.
Not in the mood, lady. We didn't crash this time. Excellent.
Why are you stop?
Let's see who the hell you are. You guys all look the same with your masks and your outfits.
My...
let's go collect what's in his chest. It's the only thing we have left.
So eating the last penny right out your...
Why is that stuff so expensive?
Oh, that's not it. Well, I think the only excitement you get down here is... you get mugged. Work has it there higher than
give them a white bird to fly with you. A penny, madame! Please, just one penny!
Some people just don't know.
My dame, please.
Where's the chest again? Ah. Blueprint for an iron shield. 632 coins. A faded folio. Is that like his diary or something? Exclusive poison of woe. Rancid poison. Leave that. Protection from fire exclusive. Teleport to Riverville. I don't need that stuff. Faded folio. I'd have a seat, but there's nowhere really to sit. It's not here. What is it? A consumable? Talent Unleashed Fury. So it's the entropic version of Fuzrada, unrelenting force. Oh, I have to use a memory point? Wait. It's telling me memory. Wait a second. Is it just how many memory points I have? I don't use up a memory point to use it. Oh, it's just showing me that. For whatever reason. Okay, so it kinda is like a Fuzrada. That's could be helpful. I feel completely empty inside, I don't know. It's just... That's it? All this! And we fail in our quest. Tharael kills himself. The cool mercenary lady is dead. What do I have to show for it? An Unleashed Fury ability. And this new summoned monster thing who moves incredibly slowly. This is horrible. Horrible! Alright. What's next? And this is that guy is basically... He's a merchant now. Find pole deer. Oh, all up there. Yeah, I think we might do that next. We have to take the Myrid Tower at Farmer's Coast. To kill pole deer. I haven't been over to this area. But it can't be much tougher than, like, what, Powder Desert here. Anyway. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go look for Poldir, I suppose. See you next time, and always seek adventure.